Easy. Good morning.
This is a new low.
Whew. Hey there. Sell any miracle cures lately? Hear that rhino horn is real hard to come by.
Shh. I get it. I get it. Just keep it down, will you? That limp dick sent you here, didn't he? He's a vile man. I did the women out here a favor. Don't tell them I'm here. Please. Oh, God.
Hey, move it already.
Kitty?
Yep.
There it goes.
Well, any luck?
The swindler's waist deep in shit over behind the woodworks.
Okay. I'm gonna make him drown in that shithole. Goddamn buckle artist!
No! Wait! I worked for the other customer, I swear! Did you take it like I said?
Shut your bone box! Rhino horn, my ass! You sold me a heart attack in a bottle! Jesus Christ! No!
What a lunatic! I can never thank you enough.
Well, coming out.
That boy, man.
Nice mount you got there. Why don't you just get off your horse so we can take it to market?
Thank you.
Oh, just a moment.
What's all this?
Stay calm, partner.
Eat lead.
I'm gonna have to report this.
Sift through it quick.
Here we go.
What's your problem?
Good morning.
Okay. Okay, girl. Quite a view.
Uh-huh. You know, this landscape, these views, this America, it holds us tight. And once we've seen it, we'll never know ignorance again.
Maybe.
It is that beauty, which really is the eternal beauty that is truth. This is God. Not the proof, but the thing. Not his work, but him. Wonderment is our morphine, I suppose. All us Americans dream of places. They are our god. Our dreams. Us, perhaps.
I suppose.
Forgive my crude naivete, but are you a cowboy, sir?
Not really. Kind of.
I am that most worthless of all creatures. A writer. A second guesser of our creator. A dreamer of others' dreams.
Okay.
Evelyn Miller.
Evelyn Miller? A man I knew. He was a great lover of your books.
Thank you. But you're not?
Most went a little over my head, I'm afraid, but some of the bits he read stuck with me.
I'm a terrible fraud, sir. Your friend was deceived. I am God's blithe plaything. And what a feeble game he has begun in me.
My mentor never saw things quite like that.
You know, I used to write in a study and teach at a university. I taught some Connecticut fops how best to appreciate their topiary. I was a gilded ape. I loathe the man I was. The man I am.
Guess we all live with certain ways of coping with what we've done in this life.
I enjoyed our conversation. There's a truth in you, sir. A rare truth. Treasure it. I'm living in a cabin over near Tanner's Reach. Come by sometime. Maybe we might talk some more.
Maybe I shall.
Good day.
Princess Freya raised 7 happy children, and none of them ever knew that their father had once been the greatest warrior ever. The end.
I love it. I truly love it. Abigail, dear, what's for dinner?
What's for dinner? Away with you, you no-good parasite. You cook.
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
John, come out here.
Hey, John. Abigail.
Sadie.
Charles. I found him. I found Micah.
No.
I got a lead. One of his boys wanted for murdering a woman. Been seen drinking in Strawberry. If we can get to him, he'll lead us to Micah. But I gotta go now. You coming?
No, he's not coming.
I will.
That's your business. His business is here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll ride with you.
No, I'm... I'm begging you. No! You risk all this? For what? For Micah?
All this? All this wouldn't exist if it weren't for Arthur, Sadie, and all the folks as fell. If I let him go, this place ain't no more real than... one of Jack's dragons.
I'm begging you.
And I'm begging you to understand. This is it. This is...
Please.
Come on. Let's get to Strawberry before he dries out.
The Red Dragon dead, and Princess Breya rescued. Sir Galsworthy put down his sword and took up his plow. And he became the greatest apple farmer in the kingdom. Men used to travel all across Europe to eat his remarkable apple. Deep inside, he missed the dragons almost as much as they gave him nightmares. He and Princess Breya raised 7 happy children, and none of them ever knew that their father had once been the bravest warrior in the world. The end.
above it. I truly love it. Abigail, dear, what's for dinner?
What's for dinner? Away with you, you no-good parasite. You cook.
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
John, come out here.
Hey, John. Abigail.
Sadie.
Charles. I found him. I found Micah.
No.
I got a lead. One of his boys wanted for murdering a woman. Been seen drinking in Strawberry. If we can get to him, he'll lead us to Micah. But I gotta go now. You coming?
No. He's not coming.
I will.
That's your business. His business is here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll ride with you.
No, I'm begging you. No! You risk all this? For what? For Micah?
All this? All this wouldn't exist if it weren't for Arthur, Sadie, and all the folks as fell. If I let him go, this place ain't no more real than one of Jack's dragons.
I'm begging you.
And I'm begging you to understand. This is it. This is...
Please.
Please try to... I ain't got no other choice. Keep an eye on the place for me.
Of course.
Please!
Let's go kill this son of a bitch then.
Come on, let's get to Strawberry.
One of Micah's boys is.
Clay.
Which one was Cleet? The big one or the little one?
The one with the rat face.
My memory is they both have rat faces.
The little bastard with the rat face then.
Him? Yeah, he'll talk.
Damn right he will. We owe this to Arthur.
You think Arthur cared about revenge? I'm not so sure. Especially not at the end.
He cared about stopping Micah, and that's what we're doing.
I hear you're taking bounties now.
And I hear you're building houses.
Mm-hmm. When I'm not killing old friends.
Hell, nowadays I'm almost always killing old friends. Old friends and new. Ain't that right, John?
Seems that way.
You interested in bounty hunting, Charles? My last assistant was out to pasture.
No. That work ain't for me. I think I might get out of here. Go north. Canada. Find a woman. Start a family, if I can. Well, I'd like to try it.
Hey, John. You've given him...
I thought we would have inspired him to a life of celibacy and isolation.
You know, I've been thinking I might get out of here too. Down to South America, maybe? It's wild, but less mean, I guess. I'd run protection for a gold mine, or take up with a handsome revolutionary. I don't know. Something. See something else, at least.
That all sounds good.
Yeah, it all sounds real fine. But we got some business to take care of first. Okay, Strawberry, this is it. We leave our horses by the bridge, then we find it. Okay, John, Charles, you take the other side of the river. I'll stay on this one. If we meet in the middle, we would have covered most of the town.
If he's here, we'll get him.
Okay, let's go.
Hey, Cleek! Been a while.
Shit.
Stop that man! He's wanted for murder!
Hey, stop!
Ahead of us!
Can't escape us, Cleek! Ain't no point in trying.
What the heck?
Come on.
Move!
Where are you running to?
Remember us?
That ain't good enough.
Joe, you gonna take a turn?
Hey, we're old buddies, ain't we?
Sure, Sadie. With pleasure. Now, where's Micah?
Micah? I ain't seen him. Wait.
Anything short of killing will do.
Stop.
You little... Where is he?
No.
Where's Micah?
I don't know. I ain't seen him. We fell out.
And you know what? I'm bored of this. Let's hang the bastard.
What?
Good idea.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Bring him up to the gallows.
Oh, my neck!
Quit squirming!
Everyone loves a hanging. Come on!
I don't know nothing!
Come on!
Damn you! No. Hold on!
Keep moving!
Stop this!
Move!
I swear!
Climb!
Stop! No, you stay away! No,
you heard the lady. Get up there!
Come here, you bastard! Move it! Come on, move! Here, I want you stood right here! Still. All right, string the no-good murdering bastard up. Give him the noose, John.
Let's try this again. Where's Mike?
No.
Where's Mike?
I already told you I ain't seen him.
You lie.
It ain't my fault. He tried to kill me.
Where's Micah?
Talk, or I'll pull this lever.
Talk.
No. Stop. We. He's up in the mountains. I think he's up in Mount Hagen. He got a whole gang now. Batman. doing bad things. I tried to stop him from murdering that little girl.
Yeah,
we fell out. Honest. Please, I'm one of the good guys.
Hang him.
No. No.
You've got what you came for.
No! He's down.
Thank you.
Well done.
Come on. A little rat said Mount Hagen.
All right.
It's a long ride. Let's finish this.
Naka, we're coming. Hurry up.
Yeah!
Take us up into the high mountains.
Late. Away.
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp.
There must be a snapper. Get in cover, quick.
You lost pulse.
Ready? This path? Take us up into the high mountains.
Lead the way.
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp.
There must be a snapper. Get in cover, quick.
You alive, Charles?
Just about.
John, be careful. Where is this bastard?
Stay low! We gotta get closer to it! We'll move up, rock bottom when we get the tracks! Short runs! A bit of ground every time! Okay? Come on! Here's a break!
Move
it!
Get shot? Okay, moving! I can't lose to you! Get behind me!
Up here, box of bullets, canteens, and jerk! You can try, by all means!
Son of a bitch!
You're okay. You're okay.
I will be. But go on. Go on now. Move fast. They'll come down that hill and kill us all.
Come on, John.
I don't want to leave him.
They know we're coming now. I will be fine. I'll follow you up. I just can't move fast.
Okay.
Come on, John.
Shit. Get your hands off her!
Oh.
look too fine.
Come on.
You're bleeding pretty bad.
Ain't nothing.
You should sit down.
I'm fine.
You're dying.
I'll be fine.
Just sit. It's okay.
I ain't dying. I ain't.
I hope not.
I ain't dying. Just go get him. I'll be fine. I just need to rest.
Okay. Charles, stay with her.
Charles, you worry about yourself. I'll be up there.
Look who it is.
In a minute.
Ain't you got a habit of just showing up?
But I got something to take care of, sure.
Look who it is. Ain't you got a habit of just showing up?
But I got something to take care of, sure.
Just you left, is it?
Yeah. Just me.
Thank you. Hello, Scarface. Did you miss me?
Not much.
Been a few years.
How's that, whore of yours?
She's good. Didn't reckon I should waste my time killing you. But I felt different.
So it seems.
Well, maybe after all this is over, I'll go pay her a call. And the boy.
Whatever you say.
Just like old times.
Come on. You turn around and start walking.
You got me. Just like old times. All manner of folk paying social calls.
Hello, son. Mrs. Adler. It's been quite a while.
Now, John. Now. What were you saying?
What are you doing here, Dutch?
Same as you, I suppose.
Dutch and I are teaming up once more. We got money. We got dreams. Join us, John. Join us.
Let her go.
Now I can't do that, John.
Dutch. Dutch, come on now.
You shot at me, son.
You started.
You betrayed me.
I could say the same as you.
I was trying to do my best. You just cared for yourself.
I think differently.
Join us. Join us, John.
Let her go! She ain't well.
I don't want to kill you, John.
Arthur saved my life. More than once.
Arthur's been dead a long time. This is a new century.
Dutch. Dutch. We all did our best for you. Ain't our fault. Things turned out the way they did. Dutch, killing me won't solve nothing.
Put down your gun, Marston.
Say something, Dutch. Say something.
I ain't got too much to say no more.
You shot me. You shot me pretty good.
Thank you. You okay?
Fine.
You're crazy.
Well, I hope so. Help me up.
Let's go get Charles.
There's money. Lots of money. In the cabin, it's black water.
I'll go see.
Hurry up. I got a wedding I want to go to.
Jack, Uncle, come out here!
It's over, Abigail. It's all over.
I'm going to where the sun burns and the heat stays in. Come and come or lay by my side, right here, to where the river turns to dust and God is never rushed. Come or lay by my side, right here, Red, I love you. Seemed to make sense when Brother Santo said, oh, one more run be enough, gonna be enough money for everything, silver toed boots and kerosene. Come and lay by my side right here, Red, I love you. For the buzzing thick and the choking, I can't stay no more. Come and lay by my side, right here, Red, I need you in the world. When I see you behind the glass, I forget that I'm in the cage. They bring me to Sunday mass, but it never. The rage, Red, I love you and the world. 7 months gone and 7 years to go, Reg. I can't stay no more. Come and lay by my side right here, Red, I love you and the world. Red, I need you.
Too wrong, cruel, cruel world, I'm gone.
my guide, and this feeling deep inside, I know now that I'm homeward bound. As I wander through the pines, the whisperings they tell of the many before me who tried and fell, seeking fortune and ways to get to glory days, looking for a place in this old world. Cruel, cruel world, must I go on? Cruel, cruel world, I'm moving on. I've been living too fast, I've been living too wrong. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone. Desert plain, I have seen so much pain. Now I see into the eyes of a girl. No more, no more cruel world. On a dusty trail I saw vapor light. Was it mirage? Don't know, but it seemed right. I felt trust, I knew then that I must go to her, away from this cruel world. Cruel, cruel world, must I go on? Cruel, cruel world, I'm moving on. I've been living too fast, I've been living too wrong.
See the person. Since you bought this millstone around our necks, we better try and keep this place going.
I paid our debts with that money.
I don't want to talk about that money. No more that.
It's over, Abigail.
I'm sure. Watch it. Then get to work on this ranch you own and raising your boy. What has gotten into you?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you being sarcastic, John Marston?
Me? Never.
Good.
Anyway, I thought you liked this place.
No, John, I don't like it. I love it. It's home. John, you ain't acting right.